Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 1 exercise 1.4 5th question. And in this question they have given at 12 noon the temperature is 10 degree Celsius and per hour it is decreasing 2 degree Celsius, and at what time the temperature will be 8 degree Celsius below zero. For that only we have written the number line. Just to think that this is 0 degree Celsius, this is plus degree Celsius, this is below, that is negative integers we have taken. And now we will see that question. Temperature at 12 noon is equal to 10 degree Celsius above 0. So we will take it, this is as a positive integer at 12 noon. At 12 noon 10 degree Celsius, and decrease temperature, per hour is equal to 2 degree Celsius. Per day it is decreasing 2 degree Celsius. Next, at what time the temperature will be 8 degree Celsius? When we are trying to solve it by using the number line, we can find it. Listen carefully. This is 12 noon. So after that, this is 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, midnight. So by using number line, we can find these answers. Now listen carefully. They ask us to find decrease temperature per hour is equal to 2 degree Celsius. So when it is reaching 8 degree Celsius, minus 8 degree Celsius, at 9 o'clock, temperature is 8 degree Celsius, minus 8 degree Celsius. And next, midnight. At midnight, the temperature will be minus 14 degree Celsius. By using number line, we found that temperature at 9 p.m. equal to minus 8 degree Celsius, and then temperature at 12 midnight equal to minus 14 degree Celsius. And now the same question, we are going to try it by using the integers. Take it, temperature at 12 noon is 10 degree Celsius. Decrease temperature per hour is equal to 2 degree Celsius. So we are going to take this is a negative integer. And check it that up to midnight it is 12 hours. From noon to midnight 12 hours. So we are going to check it. 12 hours into per hour it is decreasing to degree Celsius, so we are going to multiply by minus 2. 12 twos are minus 24. And now already when 12 o'clock that temperature is 10 degree Celsius, so we are going to add these two. 10 degree Celsius minus 24 degree Celsius is equal to, signs are different, so when we are finding difference, minus 14 degree Celsius is coming. So we have verified by using the integers addition and subtraction also. Thank you students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share it with your friends also. Thank you.